Okay, so starting out, this is our washroom, which comes right off of the garage, of course. So I just have our Samsung washer and dryer in here. It's pretty clean. I don't have much in here. I keep our brooms, the vacuum in here. Honestly, I do not like the fact that the wiring in the back shows like that, but I really at some point would like to get some risers for the washer and dryer just so I can have a little extra storage as well, and it'll kind of lift it up past the outlet. So I don't know, crosses fingers, maybe one day. But above my washer and dryer, I just have the cabinets, of course, and in here, mainly just a bunch of course, laundry stuff. All of my laundry detergent, softener, all that good stuff is in this one. And on this side, it's a lot of extra like tools and stuff that we actually use in the house. So like the drill, Nick's little drill bit kits and all that kind of stuff. I got some paint, hammer, just little extra stuff that I tend to grab from around the house when I'm doing a little project or something. So that's all up there. This area is pretty much like this all the time. I don't really have a lot extra in here, just simply because when it's laundry day, I need all this space. And this leads into the actual house, but yeah, this looks like this 99% of the time, and then on laundry day, just imagine this with a pile of clothes on the floor. But that's about the gist of the laundry room. Okay, so this is our little dining area. As you can see, this area has not had much love. I'm just now getting to the point where I'm working on it. So as you can see, I've started painting over here. So this room is going to be a really nice bright white. Now the walls are brown, but I'm gonna be painting them really nice and white. And then the plan, I need y'all to like envision with me, just because I haven't done it in this room yet, but I'm going to go in with Roman shades on these windows and then a gallery wall on this wall. So I'm thinking I'm gonna do 3 or 4 really nice pictures on this wall with white frames, and just a slight muted pop of color in those pictures just to add a little bit of color, because the house is very neutral. This table, oh my goodness, this table will not be staying. So this table actually came from our apartment and it's just kind of here as a placeholder for now. We are gonna go in this room with a short round table that fits about 5 chairs. So imagine Roman shades, a 3 or 4 picture gallery wall, short round table with 5 chairs, a really nice centerpiece, a rug, and those white walls. And then we will be changing out this lighting fixture as well. Once the walls are white, I can really start the design process in this room. And I really want coastal vibes. I want to have my brunch vibes. I want to have really nice meals over here. And it still feel coastal and airy. Once I finish painting, the process will go a lot faster. So definitely subscribe to the channel, because I will be uploading those changes on the channel. I'm super excited to share that process with y'all. So definitely subscribe, because I will keep y'all updated on the channel. Now to our kitchen. Our kitchen is also going to be getting painted white, of course, to match everything. So this is our island, which I love our island. I loved the idea of having a nice big island in this kitchen. So in the cabinets, it's really just extra space. So I have like some chafing dishes in this one. I actually ended up putting a pull-out trash can in this one, so we keep our like trash bags and stuff. And
some extra grocery bags and stuff. I'm sorry, I keep my grocery bags. That's just force of habit. They come in handy. So that's what we keep in there. This drawer has spoons and stuff. Stuff is currently getting washed, so it's empty. And in here, more utensils, pots. And then, oh my gosh, this drawer right here is like the bane of my existence in the kitchen, because there is no way for me to keep this organized. So I was like, let me just make a drawer and throw this stuff in. So this literally is like, this is usually what it looks like. Like, I try to organize it and I come back and the tops are all over the place and everything. So, you know, at least it has a little dedicated area. So we have our Whirlpool appliances. Everything in here is Whirlpool. Just some nice, you know, quality appliances. Let me show y'all. This is the, let me let this stuff soak again. Like, this does not need to soak, but it is today. Above my sink, I have a nice little window that I love to stare out of while I'm like washing dishes and stuff. It just gives me a little something to look at. And a lot of cabinet space. So in the cabinets, we have cups and glasses and all of that good stuff. Over here, plates and bowls, you know, the norm. Everything is like getting cleaned and washed and everything right now. This is one of my favorite cabinets in the kitchen. It's our little Lazy Susan cabinet in here, so we keep a lot of the seasonings and stuff in here. I love this little cabinet. I call it like the little baking cabinet because I have all that extra stuff down. I don't know why I have Alka-Seltzer down there, but I do. But I love this little Lazy Susan cabinet. And then right next to it, just a bunch of baking dishes and cutting boards and stuff like that. The Frigidaire. I dare not show the Frigidaire. Let me see what it looks like in here. Empty. It's time to go grocery shopping. But that's what it looks like right now. And then in this door right here, we have the pantry, which houses all of everything. So y'all know I'm trying to get the pantry together. Look at Nick's stuff up here. But I'm trying to get the pantry together, so this is by no means like a final look or anything, but it does the job, so I'm not mad at it. Which is a really nice size pantry. I can actually come in here and, you know, I can actually stand in here and everything. So it's actually a really nice size pantry. But yeah, I think that's all I need to show y'all in the kitchen. This is what it looks like from this angle. Yeah. That's the kitchen. So here we have the living room. I show y'all my living room so much, y'all probably are tired of seeing it. I have Bon Appetit playing. But this is the living room. This picture, I did a video when I bought this picture actually, so never mind. But I love that artwork over there. Definitely feeds into my coastal vibes. Let me come around. The windows are kind of making it dark. Okay, so I have the drawers here for extra storage space. We don't have the built-ins, so I really needed this for extra storage. So really, I literally have like candles and all that kind of stuff, things like that. That's what's going in here. Here's the living room once again. Same old, same old. I told y'all what I had planned for this area over here, so definitely check out, I want to say, my last video or the video before last. Whichever one is the living room clean with me, check it out so you can figure out what I have planned for this area. But yeah, I love my living room. But yeah, this is the living room, y'all. I love it. And I come over here and I plop right on the couch and watch my TV and look around and see what I can see. my chairs. I think this may be my favorite pieces in the house so far. I feel like my dining room is gonna take over, but right now these are my favorite. And they're right next to a window. So we get to enjoy that sunlight, of course. My credenza. It's gonna be my feature wall right here. So y'all, this is my little hallway of projects. So like my painting, my tripod, my shelves, my DIY project, all in this little hallway area right here. Oh, I gotta get to it because I have things that I need to be getting done. So this is the first guest room. This room will be getting painted, and I am currently on the hunt for bedding because I want some really nice bedding in here. I got these headstands from like Berg. I want to say. I'll find it for sure in my email and let y'all know. But this room is, though it's clean, it's a work in progress. I will be painting it just like the rest of the house. Got a few little things that I'm working on down there. I do love that we have a lot of windows in this house. I love that each room has windows. That was a big selling point for us. Let me do a little spin around. Nick put this mirror up right here. That's not gonna stay. And then we have like the rug back there. Y'all, I'm working on it. I'm working on it. We all have that one closet. It's not so bad, but this is just, you know, we keep a lot of extra stuff in here. So that's the closet in here. But yeah, I love the idea of having one room with twin beds, just in case you have that company where you need to get them both in one room, but they might not need to necessarily share a bed. This, I felt, was perfect for that. And this is the second guest, which has already begun to get painted. Nick moved his treadmill in here. I hope he knows that this is gonna have to leave. But I've already begun painting in here. This room will be white as well. I do have bedding that is getting washed. Today is a wash day, but I did not want to delay the home tour. So this area is already painted. So the whole room will be this really nice white color here. And of course in here, I'm gonna be on a hunt for some nice nightstands and everything because it needs to be super luxurious. And this closet here is literally exactly like the other guest room, so nothing special there. But yeah, literally as soon as I'm done filming this, I'm gonna be moving things out of here just so I can finish painting this last wall and be done with this room, because your girl has a lot of painting to do. So I'm gonna be trying to get this wall finished and finishing up the dining room painting as well. So I got my work cut out for me. This is the guest bathroom. A lot of cabinet space in here, just a regular guest bathroom, nothing out of the way. I did love the shower detail that they put in here, but just clean for now. It's not highly decorated or anything, but it gets the job done, that's for sure. And so this is our bathroom. This is definitely something I'll be paying more attention to as we move. You know, from house to house, because I would like a bigger ensuite, of course. And our closet. These two areas are just kind of is what it is right now.
Thank you.